That's why we are taking all necessary precautions to